this is, when I come back from Bristol, I saw a squirrel fall out of a tree. It was very sad. So I wrote a song about it. That's what you do when you've got a guitar, I guess. As I lay about my day,
watching the gray squirrels day,
everything's easy when living in trees.
And then it occurs, they're not birds of bird. They're actually scrabbling around looking for nuts. Then one fell out, dropped it.
Why are you laughing at that, you vegan? One fell out,
that should be, oh. I'm joking. He might land in a bush.
Where was I? One fell out, probably broken in back and see hit the ground. And I really want to go and check on him, but there was a great big war and a naked man and another naked.
There was a lot of naked men, I think it was. It was a few years ago now. I'm pretty sure it was a couple of naked men, and I didn't want to make it awkward.
So I thought about ringing the RSPCA. But they're just putting in a cage and not letting out. They're not actually native to this country, though it's mad. It's technically illegal to re-release any animal back into the wild that is not indigenous. They have to remain in the cage for the rest of their tiny new lives.
But at least they'll be dead every day.
And as long as they keep them entertained, I'm sure we'll get used to the cage.
But in exchange, you have to give up your ideals and your time and your life and your dreams.
The job center won't give me my nuts. They won't bring me back in the cage.
But first, let the shame fill up homes I can't read. But I want to go and see my mum and daddy. Take the money for 3 weeks. Bollocks to this, I'm going.
Back to my mum and dad's house.
Thank you so much.